Does Nebicard cross the blood-brain barrier? Yes, Nebicard crosses the blood-brain barrier due to its lipophilic nature. Its lipophilic nature makes it capable of combining with lipids and fats. So, it is effective in the treatment of migraine and essential tremors. This could also cause higher chances of central nervous system effects such as lethargy, confusion, and depression.